Yo. Hi.
Welcome to this new session. I don't know if I like why I do the introduction now.
But
anyways. So sadly, as I wrote in chat already, I was not like realizing that the recording messed up. Maybe I didn't hit the start recording button, or I don't know what happened. If it threw an error at me, I didn't notice it. And that's that. So yeah, I was just like chatting with that one guy about Impact being open source. He claimed that Impact is open source. Didn't find the source code, he didn't respond. Anyways, so, and then I like dig down from the village, and I was also walking around in the overworld a bit, things like that. So nothing exciting you missed, but yeah, this is not about excitement but about a complete documentation of my journey, so that's kind of sad that you missed that. Anyways, technical issues. What you gonna do? So I will go AFK real quick. Maybe I shouldn't go AFK here. It's a little bit safer here. So, I really would love to like just fuck everything and go back to the highway. But I don't even have my world downloader repaired yet, so. Already missed a shit ton of distance on the highway. And. I mean, do I have enough food? That is mending books. Fuck mending books. So yeah. Right, how much food is there? There's actually not a lot of food. It's also not a lot of obsidian. I should replace like the redstone with food, like these potatoes. I wanted to eat them, but screw that, we'll make new ones. I don't know if you have noticed, I notice it like a little bit. I'm currently rendering a video in the background on this machine. So recording and rendering and playing Minecraft in 4K. Like I actually only record in full HD. Is it called like that? But my screen is 4K, and I also have another full HD screen attached at the side, so my graphic card has to power two screens, and my rig is like about 8-9 years old, so that's that. But it works. Well, you know, I have like the, you can see it here, 900 series graphics card, so those are kinda old. So yeah, but I would like to have even more food in there. Let's find some cows. Okay, wait, maybe not. Let's find some cows. Let's put these in there already. And yeah, one more. Steaks. And then we can refill the ender chest directly, which is a little bit more convenient. Do I need that much? Nah. You end up finding more than you need pretty fast. So let's go with that. Okay, that is now. Yeah, that's enough. Is that enough food to bring me as far as I want, so that I don't have to stop due to food, but I stop due to losing motivation on walking or like feeling arrived at? I don't know if that is enough. I do not know. Raw potatoes, are you kidding me? So ah, fuck, wrong way. Do I have space in here? I don't, right? I mean, technically I have, but yeah, that's not worth it yet. I mean, yeah, food. That won't increase, I will make blocks, even like with the other stacks. A block of coal. I think one might be enough already. I have one in here. Yeah. Well, for traveling, that I don't have to put out the shulker to like cook stuff in dangerous situations. Yeah, because like opening the shulker is always dangerous, because the shulker box is like one of, I think it's Yeah, it is in fact the most valuable item I have, and every time I remove it from my ender chest, I risk it. So that's kind of good because, yeah, sometimes in dangerous situations you need coal. Then I could remove it from there and put in food instead of coal. Let's actually do that. So, and also redstone. Well, it's only 14. I don't have a stack of food. Wow, I'm so poor, man. Okay, let's go to the skeleton farm then, shall we? And get some bones. Do some, you know, skeleton thingies. Also break that axe. Yeah, I really am motivated to go on the highway, you know, progressing a bit. I feel like I'm spending too much time in the space without like having any valuable progress. I'm just collecting items that I won't carry with me. So that's that. Or if I carry them with me, I do it in my inventory and then I die, so that's also not too good of a time investment. I should rather spend my time walking to a final base that I then leak on YouTube and, well. Is something here? Yeah, that looks good. Am I loading this from my base? Am I updating these chunks? Possible. I think it's too far. Oh, Fit is online actually. I wonder if he's still enjoying, like genuinely enjoying playing on a server. Because, like, in Fitz's videos, it seems like he was a real, like, Minecraft fan, especially 2v2t fan, since, like, a long time. And, you know, now that it's, like, I think his full-time job, it might have, yeah, it's always this thing that it possibly changed him. So, yeah, I thought he saves all his motivation and time for the videos and the streams and barely plays otherwise to not like get bored or like get too much 2v2t, or is he probably preparing videos? I don't know, like I cannot imagine making weekly, isn't it weekly? Weekly videos on something that is like, it's unbelievable for me, like it's so much. Yeah, respect for that from my side. You know, says the guy who uploads like 3 hours of 2v2t daily, but that's something different, isn't it? He has like actual videos and I'm like just recording me playing. That's something totally different. For the videos he creates, I would probably need a year or something like that to produce such videos. Let's say half a year. So, yeah, that's that. But it's not Sunday, is it? Oh, it's Sunday. He's actually streaming, isn't he? It's Sunday, 2 o'clock. Well, That. So my assumption was kind of right, wasn't it? That he's only like on 2B when he's streaming or like preparing videos. Anyone using RSC here? Yikerus, my daily RSC request. I miss RSC. Yeah, 2D, I knew it. Actually, the guy that brought me on the idea to like ask the RSC question responded. Well, that's probably not what he wanted, huh? Oops. A lot of spooky, spooky skeletons. Oh, you reposted the link. Did anyone join? Should I open my IRC client now? Ah. Wow, he leaked my name. Wow, all these honest answers on 2B. No one is like press Alt F4 to spawn mobs or like spamming no or saying leave or like insulting. Love it. Joint team dupe. Wait, now I'm opening IRC. Is he serious? Oh, I'm kinda excited. Team dupe. Wait, is he like referring? That's the guy who was like, no way. No way. No way, no way, no way. Join team dupe. Fuck. Yeah, I mean, he posted that Discord link so that IRC channel on QuakeNet at least is empty. So that's sad. Well, I should care that I don't get AFK kicked again. The last, what was it? The last session or the second last session? I don't know. I was like doing some things on, and I just got AFK kicked. Yeah, I mean, I got stuck on IRC there, didn't I? Well, at least we have currently another dude online just via web chat, so he probably will leave in a few hours for good, or in a few minutes. Anyways, so, but it keeps me going. I will keep inviting people, and I mean, yeah, it's so far so good. Like, if we get, let's say, one dude there a month, a week, yeah, a week is feasible, isn't it? One dude a week, temporary, maybe every month, one will be actually motivated, stay, maybe bring a few friends, and then in 1, 2 years, maybe we actually have, IRC with active members. I see potential there. I see potential there in the long term. So far, it's not progressing fast, but it is at least doing something. So that's that. Anyways, we're recording since 1 hour already. So let me do a quick cut here. See you in the next episode. I hope I don't mess up the cut like the start of this episode.